Did you guys fuck any of the staff?
I personally didn't fuck. I wish I could have fucked. I had staff touch my dick and jack me off and shit, and I didn't bust.
No, are you serious?
Yeah, don't even nut, bro. I swear to God, I'm hot.
Was she hot?
Yeah, that bitch hot. I like bitch. I can't say no names.
Wait. How the fuck did you get her in your cell?
No, we didn't go to my cell.
Where did you go?
We went to go get some ice.
Some ice?
Yeah, in the kitchen. And so what you do is you take you and your homie, you and somebody that you know ain't gonna say it, that's gonna keep his dick lit. Really, what you supposed to do?
Do they have to, like, watch?
Yeah, they keep watch, too. But the bitch really, it's like camera service places. You got camera service ones. The kitchen don't got no cameras where you go get ice. But they got this little button, this little thing. It's called a power alarm. If it lays on the side too long, it'll go off. Motherfuckers to come in with guns and shit. You press the button, and then motherfuckers come in with guns. So she got to take her belt off, nigga. And a nigga got to hold the motherfucking power alarm. They got to sit the power alarm right there.
Oh, so you're saying it's in their belt.
Yeah. And you got to fuck
it. So you got to be standing. You have to be standing.
You can do whatever the fuck you want. No. The bitch gonna take the belt off.
You have to hold the belt.
And the power alarm. The power alarm and the radio.
Okay.
As long as those not knocked over, chipped over, or nothing, then you're good. So that's what the homie doing. He's sitting there watching the power alarm and the radio.
Is this planned?
Hell yeah, nigga. It's like, maybe you be in a room, like, oh, yeah, like, oh, that bitch fucking thing. Like, oh, yes, that bitch fucking thing. Like, oh, like, nigga, like, certain days, like, oh, the pack touched down. Like, you never know, like, bro, But it's just like it happens,
dude. You gotta walk me through the process of how you're in your cell and you see like a hot like prison lady.
Oh yes,
and
then you definitely.
Say, like, how do you say like, hey, like, can we go get some ice?
No, you can't do that.
Like, would you like?
No. That's what. This is where you gotta have game, bro. I don't call game.
Like when
you gotta know how to talk to a female, bro.
When she pulls up in the cell, she knows you. She's giving you a fucking hand job.
No, fuck no. It's not like that, fool. It's like, bro. All right, say like. So you just touched down, right? So you just come on the unit, boom, or you see like a new bitch come in, or you see like a bitch, or you like, you feeling somebody like you met this bitch, but you just barely starting to realize after 2 months after you met the bitch that she got a fat ass, you know, you want to like, you know? So it's like, boom, so you like.
And they're like talking to you every day?
Bro, like, yeah. So you go, they work like 5 days a week.
Okay.
So then you boss up on them, like, go to the desk, like, hey, like, I'm just, give me a name. I'm gonna say Miss Hernandez. Miss Hernandez, what's poppin'? Go there. Oh, nothing. You know, she just give you like a little bit of that plan. Yeah, tell her like, hey, what's up late night? Like, just give her like small talk, you know? Like, late night is like, so you get to come out for that extra hour if you do good. Like, give me like what's up, positive check. Like, give me a positive check. Like, that'll see if she fuck with it. If she give you a positive check, you good. Like, keep fucking with her. She don't give you no positive check, nigga. She ain't fucking with it. Either you better get, how you gonna get the pussy? You can't get a positive check. You know, you can't get late night, but you wanna fuck the bitch. So you better work on that late night first, nigga. So it's like that, like little shit like that. You see, you take it step by step, you see how far you can get. Then you start doing little subliminals out there, like you plant the seed and then you go water it. And then over time you'll be like, every day you'll come up to her like, what's up late night? She'll be like, I'm giving you way too much late night. Motherfuckers gonna start thinking you my favorite. You know I've been your favorite. Like, you know, shit like that. You know I've been your favorite. Like, you know you my favorite. You my favorite staff. You see, you the only person I talk to. When I come here, you come in here, you the only person I greet. You make her feel all special and shit like that. Boom, nigga, go back down. Next thing you know, the bitch be like, hey, you wanna come out clean? Yeah, I'll come out clean. Go out, go in there, mop them floors, need dirty. Yeah, you need anything else? No, here go. Next thing you know, coming in, the bitch bring you hygiene, snacks. You ain't even fuck the bitch yet, right? All you doing is just making her feel good. So look, then, look, shit. So this is a rich game, then I'm telling you. So then it go like that, so then you'll start knowing, like, the homies just start kind of like, oh, you fucking that bitch or what? Nigga, like, what's up? Nigga's like, nah, nigga, don't never kiss and tell. You don't never kiss and tell. Either you fuck that bitch or you didn't fuck that bitch. No, whatever happened, never happened, bro. Whatever happened, never happened. You know what I'm talking about? So then, it's like, all right, everybody gonna notice, like, this bitch bring this nigga hygiene, like, that nigga, oh, that's his bitch, like, he doing this shit, like, you know? And you might play around with your homies, like, nigga, that's my bitch, nigga, I got that bitch on lock, you know? And then all the homies to vouch for you, like, other niggas vouching for you, like, yeah, that is his bitch. Then you better go over there, you better go plant that seed. Then you go over there, go talk to her and shit. Depending on how the conversation is going, depending on how she's sitting, depending on how her body is moving and shit, depending on how she looking at you, talking to you, that depends on if you're going to get some pussy or not, or if you're going to get some hell, how far you can go. You can't just come out and say, oh, what's up, let's fuck. No, fuck no, you can't do that, nigga.
So this takes weeks.
Hell yes,
dude. Months.
Yeah. Yes, yes, bro.
So you're just kissing your ass.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Slowly but surely, you know?
Okay.
You know? You're just planting the seed in your water in it.
Okay.
You're letting that motherfucking grow. You're being patient. Patience is very, it's a nice thing that to have. If you're ever patient, then that's good. Me, I'm not patient. Whatever I want, I want now. Motherfucker, so then like, that's probably why I ain't got no pussy. Probably why I only got my hand job. But, so then
they, right now or in the bend?
No, I'm talking about before. Right now. But right now, I'm out here. Don't.
We'll get to that
later. That's my shit. You gonna give me in
trouble. Wait, okay, so you're just putting in work.
Yeah. So then later on, so then you'll say some shit like damn, like you'd be like, hey, Miss Nunez, like when I get out, I'm gonna have a baby. Like something like that, like touching like a subject like that. Like something that's innocent but something that can lead to them. Like when I get out, I'm gonna have a baby. So boy, you don't need no baby. You can't even take care of yourself. Yes, I do. I can take care of a baby. So I might even take care of you, depending on how you act. And then she'll laugh, or if she fucking with it, she fucking with it. She'd be like, she's not fucking, then you better just ease up a little bit, you know? And just seeing when you can go up. And then be like, shit, and then you might can get to the point where then I might fuck around, have a baby with your sexy eyes, like play around like that. And then you make it like you playing around. And then you be like, hey, that way if it go bad, you just be like, nah, I'm fucking with you. But if it go good, you be like, nigga, we ass, we own, we pass, you know? And then you hit her with that, let's go get some ice. If you tell a bitch, let's go get some ice, she already gonna know what's up.
Really?
Yeah. I'm trying to go get some ice. That's another thing. You can go up to her and be like, hey, Mr. Hernandez, I'm trying to get some ice. But like, play like, I'm trying to get some ice. But be like, nah, like, we really out of ice. Like, we really need some ice. Like, come on, I really actually need ice. Like, shit like that, you know?
Like, urgent.
Fuck, yeah, fuck with her head. Like, be like, this nigga just playing around like, oh, they really actually need ice. Like, he basically was trying to say, like, let's get some ice so we can go fucking shit.
Yeah.
But we actually need ice, so now I gotta take this nigga to go get some ice.
Okay.
Some smooth shit like that, you know?
Dude, it's like you've had these conversations before.
Oh, nigga.
Like, what? You know, like word for word type shit.
Yes, nigga. I was trying to fuck something.
Yeah.
Nigga, the fuck?
Did you like, was it a good hand job?
It was alright. Bitch could have spit on it. Like, come on, like, you know, like dry and smoke. Like, fuck.
Dude, that's.
And the bitch was, she was old.